Good morning, Meg.
Good morning.
What are you getting ready for right now?
Getting ready to go to my first calc class.
Wow, it's first class of the semester. And what is the name of your professor?
We're not sure. Prant something.
Prant something. Well, nice. Tell us how you're feeling about the day.
A little nervous.
Yeah, me too.
Kind of tired, but
yes, me too. Well, have fun. Well, some guy's random class schedule just printed out from our printer, so that's great. Poor person. Looks like... Wow. Don't know. It's definitely not mine, though. Well, sorry, person. Gotta try again.
I'm about to take a shower and get ready for the day. We'll see how good the water pressure is today. Sometimes it's lacking. Ta-da! Yay for good showers.
All right, Zoe, what are you doing?
I am heading off to my first class, which is Intro to the Physical World.
And what professors do you have?
I have Paul Yui and Eric Thumb.
Ooh, exciting!
But I have not heard anything about them, and they're not on Rate My Professor. So we'll see how they turn out. Hopefully better than yours. Would you like to tell the camera about your experience?
Oh yes. My professor does not speak English, and he's really old and cranky.
Poor Meg has had a rough start, so let's hope that it goes better!
Yay!
Okay, this is Cardwell Hall. This is where I'm heading for physics, my first class.
I just finished up with my first class, which was physics, and it was in Cardwell Hall, and it was not as bad as I thought it would be. It went a lot better than Meg's. At least my professor can speak English, so that was good, and yeah, I'm vlogging, and I'm pretty sure people are hardcore judging.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to this whole college campus thing. But anyway, God. Sorry, it's really embarrassing vlogging and walking. People think that I'm probably crazy. But I'm on the way to Justin Hall, which is across the campus, and I'm going to personal wellness class. And oh, by the way, my RA, Emmeline, is also in my physics class, and so I ate lunch with her, and we went to Kramer for the first time, and hopefully I'll get to film that if I go back later, but I got a spinach salad, and it had a dead fly in it. It scarred me. I think it scarred me for life, so I don't know when I'll be getting another salad from Kramer, but we'll see, because I live off the salad bar, so anyway, I'm on my way to Justin, so I will talk to you all later.
I have arrived at Justin Hall. Here we are. Justin Hall is actually pretty new, and it's like a really nice place, so I'm glad that I get to have my class here.
Okay, so I just finished my English class, and it seems really, really hard. And I also forgot my planner at home, so I was gonna come buy one. But I found the line for the Union Bookstore, and it is insane.
So here's the start of the line. Still going.
Oh, hey Tori, how are you?
I'm good.
Good. How's your first day going so far?
Good. I'm done with all my classes. So
good. That awkward moment when you are trying to film the line and you run into somebody you know in the line. It's like the worst thing ever. Anyway, this is the line. So it's pretty dang long. Well, I'm now outside. There's no way that I was gonna wait in that really long line just for a planner, so I don't know, maybe I'll go to Target tonight. But now I'm on the way back to the dorm. I don't know, we might go to Kramer again to get something to eat. Hopefully there will be no fly in the salad that I get. So as you can see, this day has had a few quirks in it, but Yeah, hopefully my classes will be okay. The English class is pretty bad, so I'm just hoping that it gets better, because I don't really want to drop it because I have to take it. So I don't know what I'll do yet, but I'm gonna go see what Meg's up to.
Hello, Meg.
Hello.
What are you having for lunch today in the beautiful Kramer Dining Center?
I'm having a sweet potato, salad, and an apple.
Nice. Looks like a stellar meal.
Yeah.
I'm having a nice baked potato and an orange. I did come here earlier, as I mentioned, but there was a little incident with the fly, so I'm probably not going to be having any more salad today. But we came at a very odd time, unfortunately, so there's not much to...
How are you?
Oh, hey, Chris. Good. What's up?
That awkward moment when you're trying to film your vlog and you run into somebody you know and the Kramer just keeps happening. Well, I guess that's what school is about, running into people you know, making friends. All right, let's eat.
What are you doing, Zoe?
We are communicating with the people who live across from us. They put a note, it says, "What's up?" And so we are responding with, "We have cookies, room 836. So we're gonna put in our window. Before, we actually had this one. It says hello, because some other boys put hi in the window. So that is what we're doing. And ready for your next class?
Yes, I have to leave in 1 minute.
Okay, so who's your professor?
It is Stacy Lynn Lulier.
Lulier. Let's see. Aha, Lulier. Okay.
I'll be back at 8.
Wow, that is quite a long class, Meg.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, well, good luck.
Thank you.
Well, as it turns out, I only have one professor for physics, and his name is Yui Thumb. It's not two people named Paul Yui and Eric Thumb. Apparently, he has two middle names. So, I'm not sure exactly how that works, but he seems like a cool dude, so we'll see.
Well, Meg's off to her business class, and so in the meantime, I am going to go to Target, and so right now I'm walking down to the parking lot, and Even is also going to come with me. And so Even just got back from her trip to Orlando this week, and so I'm really excited to ask her how that went.
Wait, 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 wait.
Well, this frat is called the Farmhouse, and we looked it up online, and it's a dry Christian frat, and Meg and I keep talking about how we hope to marry guys from the Farmhouse someday. Hello, we got Even.
Hi.
We picked Even up.
This is Even.
Hi, I am Even.
We're on our way to Target right now, but the stoplight at Anderson Avenue is like a mile long, and
so many people here.
Yeah, so many people here. So, yeah, we'll see. It might take us a day or so to get to Target, so I'll just keep y'all updated.
So, Even, how was your day today?
Well, I have 5 classes today, but unfortunately, all my professors are good.
Fortunately, you just sounded like you had a British accent.
Fortunately. And I met the freshmen, and they're pretty awkward, I think.
Oh no, awkward freshmen. You gotta love that. Do you think I'm an awkward freshman?
No, you're not.
Are you sure? You haven't seen me around campus. I've been filming all day long and videotaping myself as I walk around campus.
That's not too bad. They just stay there and do nothing.
Oh, okay. Well, I have been doing lots of stuff today.
I wish all the freshmen were like you.
Aww. She's a true friend, everybody. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Even, you need to get Magnum double caramel bars.
Okay, I will do that.
They're the best thing ever. Meg and I got some for our dorm. All our neighbors keep stealing them.
Oh, awesome.
I know.
Is it this one?
No, the mini double caramel.
This one?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
All right.
You'll be back for more. You'll be calling me up. Hey, take me to Target.
Shame when you can't drive.
I know. Oh my gosh. So I just got back from Target with Even, and looks like our friends have responded over there. I know you can't read this, but it says, "How many?" Well, I just made this sign. It says 100 because we truly do, believe it or not, have 100 cookies in our room. See? We actually went to Target a few days ago, or actually Dylan's, and got all these for our whole floor, and then we haven't delivered them yet. So, I'm gonna put up the sign and then see if they respond.
OMG, so I don't wanna put my film on there because, like, I think they might see me, but the guys are literally over there, and they are taking a picture of the stuff that I put up. It is, like, so funny. They're, like, really into it. I think they might actually come over, which would be really funny. But I really want to put my camera over there, and I can see them out of the corner of my eye. But I think that would just be a bad idea, because then they would see me.
Okay, I can't read what they're saying. Can you? Because it's hard for me to see. Something, thanks. Don't know.
Okay, I really don't know what to do, because they're all standing in the window waving at me. Like three of them. They're all there. I don't know. One of them sitting at the desk. But I can't read what it says.
Well, update. They put another one up and it says ETA 8:30, I think. Or it might say 7:30. I really can't read it, but I hope it's 8:30 because then Meg will be here too. But if it's 7:30, then that's approximately 5 minutes, so please excuse me while I fix myself.
This is Tori.
I feel like I don't want to talk
about like that.
Wait, do you whip at the end or am I just whipping?
Okay. Okay, bye. Thanks for coming.
What was your name?
Yeah, sure. Go on down.
The boys from across the way actually did come over and they were really nice and they took our cookies, so that was great. Well, they had some cookies once we offered it to them. Okay, you know what? I see you guys laughing. They didn't. It's been quite a day. I'm off to hopefully do some homework tonight, but there might be more people. Okay, here we go. We have a guest. Did you go over there?
No.
No?
I was too scared.
Oh, well.
I want to go by myself.
Yeah. Well, it is now 11:30 p.m. We've done our partying for the night. We delivered a bunch of cookies. And now, the realities of college life has set in. Do you see this? That is all the homework I have to do by the next time I go to English class. Not only do I have to write an essay, but I also have to read 2 chapters of our textbook. We've had some printing problems. We've had a lot to write down in our planners. And we are thoroughly overwhelmed and stressed. We really are. But at least we had our fun with the cookies. And now we've got other things to worry about.
Should I try it?
Yes, try it. NV4250. Come on, baby.
Doing anything.
It is doing absolutely nothing. Well, I don't know. It depends on how important the thing you're printing is. It works for random strangers, but it can't work for my roommate. Oh gosh. Poor us. Poor us.
Well, here's the sink. It's currently on full blast. I'm not joking, but I wish I was.
So, signing off for today, this is my vlog, which, you know, I must admit it's not the best vlog I've ever seen, but maybe I'll get better, and hopefully people didn't think I was too crazy today talking to a camera. Anyway, over and out. It is 11:30, so let's hope we get to bed soon. Good night.